So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 842. So at last, it contains even number 2. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. 2 times 4 means 8, 2 times 2 means 4, 2 times 1 means 2. So now we got 421, which is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 421 only, and on dividing we get 1. Therefore 842 is equal to, from this side it is 2 times 421, from here it is 1. So 2, 421 and 1 are the prime factors of 842. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.